Greg? Devin? Greg?
Zoe, you killed Greg.
Evan, this is not what it looks like.
You killed Greg.
Now, look.
I can't believe.
I can explain.
I can't believe you killed Greg without me.
Evan.
You killed Greg without me, Zoe. What the fuck?
I'm sorry.
You're sorry?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Bullock is sorry, Zoe. Greg is dead. You fucking killed him. His lifeless body is on the ground right over there, and you're standing over him with a big fucking bloody knife.
Yes, I get it. It's been thoroughly established that Greg is dead and I killed him. Can we move on from that?
Move on? Move on? I think you're forgetting that I was supposed to be involved in this murder too.
Come on, don't say murder. You know I hate it when you call it that.
Murder, killing, homicide, whatever synonym you want to use. We've been planning this for weeks, Zoe. Weeks. And you just go and throw it all away.
Too many weeks, Evan. We've been ready to pull this off for over a month. But no, you've been too hesitant.
I wasn't being hesitant. I was being cautious. Something you obviously don't care about.
What do you want about? I'm cautious. I'm super cautious.
Really? Because we had a very thorough and precise plan that it seems you've completely abandoned. I mean, look, you've made a mess. The front door's open and, well, you're not even wearing the special gloves that I gave you.
Technically, Greg made the mess when he was trying to get away from me. And to be fair, I did bring the gloves. I just forgot to put them on.
Really? Well, then tell me this, Zoe. How many tarps did you bring for the disposal?
Two.
Zoe?
Fine, I only brought one, so what?
Zoe, you should know that one tarp is not enough to thoroughly wrap up a body. It's like you've never even killed anyone before.
I haven't killed anybody before, and neither have you, actually. I was wondering, Evan, why are you even here?
I'm sorry.
What are you doing at Greg's house by yourself? Is that your kill kit on the ground right there? Evan, did you come here to kill Greg? You hypocrite!
Well, it's not like I actually got to do it! And you know what? At least I would have killed Greg properly.
What?
Great, that's just great!
Shit! Well, this is a good thing. Now we can kill him together!
No, you know what? I think I'm done.
What do you mean?
Oh, you know, killing Greg. Me and you. It's over.
You're breaking up with me! Evan, you can't just...
Just did.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm calling the police. What else would I be doing?
What? Why the fuck would you do that?
It's not like I actually killed anyone. Hello? Yes, I'd like to report a murder.